Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to set Google as the default search engine in Microsoft Edge. So for this we'll open the Microsoft Edge first and we'll try to search something in the address bar. So you can see that it is using the Bing search engine right now. So to change it to Google, what we have to do is, one thing that I want to tell is that just click on this icon and always make sure that this option is selected, continue blocking cookies. So after this, just click on these three dots and then click on this settings option. Now just click on this option privacy and services. Now scroll down and click on this option address bar. And for search engine used in the address bar, just change from Bing to Google. So now you have done it. Now if you also want the Google page to appear when you open the Microsoft Edge, then just click on this option on startup and just choose this option open a specific page or pages and click on this button add a new page. Now just enter google.com and click on the add button. Now just close this browser and restart it once again. So you can see that it is loading the Google as the initial start page. And now we'll try to search something in the address bar. So you can see that we have successfully changed the default search engine from Bing to Google. So this is how you can change the default search engine or set Google as the default search engine in Microsoft Edge. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.